Hello students, the question says doses compensation offset the problems associated.